Goodness. Hello there. Just excuse me for 1 second.
Just in case you're wondering, these people actually aren't Muslims. I hope you've got that by now.
I don't know where to start.
Your Channel 10. I've got the project also wanting to come up. So we've got 3:10.
Did you say you'd radio done Fairfax?
Yeah, I've spoken to them.
And then you've got ABC.
I've got a funeral at 2, so I'll have to be from 3 o'clock onwards.
Yes, so I would say we felt intimidated more than they were intimidating. If you know what I mean. It violated our sacred space. I mean, when Christians gather together on a Sunday morning and break the bread together, it's an act of love, commemorating the ultimate act of love, and to have that intruded upon by hate is very distressing.
Go for it.
We do live in a wonderful multicultural society, and we have two choices about that. We can live in a functional one or a dysfunctional one, and we seek to build the bridges that create a highly functional multicultural society, and these right-wing hate groups seek to do the opposite.